Chester City met Witton Albion in the new look Deva Stadium, and they did what was required. Page's header putting them one in front. And another header, this time by Julian Alsford, would ensure that Chester would not slip on any banana skin in round one.